Hi there, Kit here, and welcome back to Corpse Party. I'm super excited because we are now on chapter 3. Woo! And like the last chapter, it revealed some things. And the fact that Mayu, was that her name, Mayu? I'm terrible at remembering names. That she was the exploded person on the floor that Seiko stepped in. Holy cow. I can't wait to see what chapter 3 brings me. Let's go. And, Yoshiki got taken off with, and, Ayumi ran off, so it's just... Yes, I want to watch the opening. Thank you. Pant, 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 cough, cough. Mitsuki. I can't take much more of this! What's wrong with this school? Who the hell was that, and why is he here? If we got hit with a hammer like that, we'd be goners! Where's Kurosaki? Don't worry about him. He was just here. We'll run into him any minute now, I'm sure of it. I hate this! I hate this! I don't want to die like that! I had to wait for them to stop talking. You saw it too, right? Emmy's butt. I didn't get to read that. I've had it been from that hammer. Don't think about it. Seriously. Okay. I don't like it going on without me pushing it, because then I can't read it all. The music is just amazing in this game. I don't remember it being like this for the, other chapters, though. Damn it! Where did everybody go? What? Look! Fukuroi! Look! The hallway! It can't be! The corridor! It grew! Grew? What are you... No. No! The other way! Look down the hall! Something's... Yeah, I think something's coming. What?! Ooh, am I gonna immediately have to run? What is that?! What am I missing? Show me! I want to see all of it, and all of its bloody goriness. All of it. Oh, fuck. I didn't even get to see who that was. I don't remember the name Fukuroi. Sheesh. Are you both dying already and I don't- Are you like previous people or are you people from my group? I don't know who you are. Explain. Show yourselves. It's freaking rough, man. This is different. We're outside. What's happening? What the hell is going on? It's a good question. Like, a bunch of BS is going on, dude. Lady. Ma'am. Missy. I don't know what to call you. Do I get to play now, or... Nope. What's that? Give me back my head. Am I gonna have to run from that? No? Okay. Sheesh. Excellent start to the chapter. What? I got a cell phone. Unidentified caller. Hello? Yeah, moshi moshi. Help me. That is freaking creepy. I wouldn't like that. I had to look over at my phone. Naomi, are you there? What? Answer me, please. Mom? Mom? So, Naomi, okay. Mom, it's me. I'm in real trouble. Naomi, please just let me hear your voice. Oh. Please, just say something. I'm your mom, Naomi. God, please don't let anything have happened to her. Oh, that's terrifying. Help me. Help me. Help me. Is that just my life now? You gonna throw it? Yep. Of course. Okay. No, why are you showing me this again? I already know that Seiko is dead. I don't understand. Yeah, I don't understand either. Oh my fucking god, no. What did you see? Yeah, Seiko, honey, baby. Why? Oh, you. You can go through all of them, can't you? You're the one behind all of this. The spirit of a girl who died here. Do you know what happened to her? I believe your friend was afflicted. With what? The curse that holds this school together. Those who are touched by it slowly lose their minds to it. Some people realize this is happening and go to great lengths to prevent it, even taking their own lives. Of course, others just go insane. Sometimes they start hurting the people around them. The exact response to this curse varies quite a bit from one person to the next. That's horrible. Now that your friend has passed away, this school, this space, is yours alone. You are its only living occupant. No. You will be all by yourself from here on out, until the day you die. Yeah, I don't trust that lady. That ghosty lady. Do not trust the ghosty lady. My cell phone. Does Seiko's number... What? Does have Seiko's number stored in it. And Satoshi's too. Oh. Ow. Oh god, it hurts. That sound... Was that my leg? Oh. Oh, jeez. Pull yourself together. You're a tough cookie, Naomi. This isn't like you. Seiko! Is your ghosty goose self gonna be around? Oh. I'm not tough at all. Keep talking to me, Seiko. Yeah, Seiko. I can't take any more of this. Somebody, please help me. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I can see you freaking just losing it. I can see it happen. Satoshi. Wow. What a beginning to chapter 3, man. Are we gonna be hearing like little bits of sake? Oh! Are we with Satoshi and Yuka? Yeah. You're doing great, Yuka. I'm really impressed at how long you've gone without crying. Uh-huh. She sounds like she's about to cry, though. I'm not crying. I'm not. I sense that other corporeal beings, such as yourself, were brought here as well. 9 in total. 9 poor souls pulled in at once. That would be me and Yuka, Naomi, Yoshiki, Shinozaki, Miss Yui, Shinohara, Suzumoto, and Morishige. In other words, everybody in the room at the time. Damn it! So, everybody else in the school, too? Not exactly. As I mentioned, this is a nexus of closed spaces. Your friends are scattered among them. So, in essence, they are indeed all in the school. But it's not quite the same place for everyone. Meeting anyone else here may prove difficult. If you should attempt to defy the will of the school to find them, you may ultimately invoke its wrath. And that's a fate best avoided. Huh. We have to try anyway. I'm probably gonna get majority of these people killed. If you don't like my playthrough, I'm sorry, this is my choices. We appreciate the warning, but we have to try. We'll do whatever it takes to find everyone and get out of here. Big brother. They're all such good people. They've done nothing to deserve this. And I absolutely will not give up on them just because there's some nebulous curse that might strike back at me. Powerful. It's a rarity to find such righteous determination these days. Be sure you don't lose it on the way. Oh, I did the wrong voice for that one. Your desire to not to let a single person die. Try to retain that noble spirit, no matter what horrors may await. And even if you can't save everyone, you may still be able to alter your fate for the better, if only by the tiniest of margins. Ooh. Just don't end up like us. Big brother. What is it? What did he mean by the school's wrath? I'm not sure. Is he saying the school has a mind of its own or something? At any rate, we should try to find Miss Yui and the others as soon as possible. And we need to get you home, too. If we come across a way out of here, I want you to take it. There must be an entranceway or emergency exit or roof access or something that leads outside. And if there is, you go straight home. No buts. Capiche? Okay. Alright, and now we are in it. Teacher's desk. Covered with markings. Looking closely, there appear to be words written on it, but the letters are indistinct and seem to be changing from one moment to the next, as if in flux. Oh. Sitting on one of the shelves behind the glass door is a tiny key. Unfortunately, the cabinet itself seems to be locked, so there's no way to get to it. Oh, there's a key. This is interesting, considering we all start out in the same spot, the same room, but it's completely different closed spaces. Does this still have my pee? Oh, it's empty. Where'd my congealed pee go? Pee ghost? You take him a pee? Okay. I don't see anything here at the moment, so we're gonna move on. I can't go down there because I don't have a wooden thing. Oh, hello. Who are you? A child? Spirit? That red dress looked pretty old-fashioned. Big brother. It's okay. She's gone now. We'll be fine. Yeah. Creepy, huh? Can't go that way. Okay, let's go in here. See if it's not giving me many spaces to go. Yeah, Wog. Howie, you hurt my hand, big brother. There's a good reason for that, Yuka. Eek! Why does everybody go over right to the edge? Be careful. Yuka, don't look. It's not a prop or anything. It's a real dead body. This is really happening, isn't it? Big brother? A dead body. An actual dead body. Am I going to end up like this too? Are all of us going to die here? Big brother! Ah, Yuka. It's okay. Come on, Yuka. We're leaving this room. No. Yes, please. First save of chapter 3. Okay, let's see. There's a corpse sprawled on the ground, decomposing rapidly. It's clutching a letter in its hand. The letter reads as follows. Dear brother, I regret that we couldn't see one another again before my death. But I no longer have the energy to move, and I'm so desperately thirsty. My tongue's starting to swell up like a sponge, and it keeps cutting off my air. I'd find it fascinating if it would stop nearly suffocating me. I just want something to drink. Anything. Heck, I'd even drink that scary orange juice from the back of the fridge right now. But there's not a drop of anything to be found. I'm so thirsty, it's actually making me nauseous. Weird, huh? I just hope that at least you can make it out of here alive. If anyone else finds this, my name is Hiroko Motomura from Amazaki West High, Class 2-4. Okay. Yeah, I can see how being thirsty or dehydrated, extremely dehydrated, will make you nauseous. I can see that. Death is blind. It comes for all souls, regardless of their worth or lack thereof. Okay. Crap. Otaki? Mitsuharu? I want to see you again. Ghost told me. You were brought here too, but we're in different spaces. Even though we're in the same school, I can't see you. Why did this happen to us? I shouldn't be here. I should be in my Math 1 class at prep school. My sister's going to be really mad at me for skipping. I don't think she'd believe this excuse, even if I told her, though. I feel like if I can ever find you, I'll be able to get out of here alive. I don't know why. But if we really are in the same school, then I know there must be a way of getting in contact with you, and I'm going to find it. Gotta be careful reading those, because I know it said earlier in the other chapter not to read all the memoirs to the conclusion, its conclusion. So, yeah. Where do I go now then? I don't have any other. Oh, sorry. Yuka. Big brother, will we ever be able to go home again? Or are we really stuck here until we die? It's not true, right? Big brother, right? We'll be okay, Yuka. Reassure her. We'll be okay. We'll make it out of here, Yuka. All of us, together. There's no need for you to worry. After all, you've got me, right? Oh, Satoshi, you're probably gonna be the next to die.
Yes.
That's a good girl. The way I said that was kind of creepy. Big brother. Oh, she's hacking now. Nerves got the better of you, huh? Poor thing. I have to be strong. I have to swallow my own trepidation and show Yuka there's nothing to be afraid of. Somewhere in here, Naomi may also be feeling scared and alone. Oh, Naomi and Satoshi have a thing for each other, but yet they haven't confessed. We need to find her as soon as we can. Determination, Satoshi! Okay, is there a reason I can go around this side? No? But now I just gotta figure out what I gotta do, because, there's nothing else I can really go, because this place I can't... Yeah, it's too... Still no P. I mean, I can fix that, but... guess I don't have to go right now. No... There's one right over there. I didn't see that before. Bum bum bum, I found my way. I am not the most observant of people, and I guarantee I'm pissing people off with the fact that I'm not observant. Why are you doing that, Satoshi? Is it just me, or is that board moving? Oh, it's one of those things again, okay. Yeah, it was over on this side a minute ago. Maybe we can ambush it? Let's try to find the exact spot where it was sitting before. I know. Right here. Hey, Yuka, can you wait here for just a second? Huh? Big brother, no! Don't leave me! Don't worry, I'll be right back. It's just I just had a thought, that's all. Well, okay. But you have to come right back. You promise? You bet. Yep. I'm gonna go over here and we're gonna get that flip-flabbing, flubbing board. Let's go. God, Satoshi, you look, like, continuously pissed off. Does anybody else think he looks continuously pissed off? I mean, it might just be the determination on his face, but he looks pissed. Yuka, can you grab that board? Uh-huh. I got it. Awesome sauce. Acquired a loose board. Okay, do I have to go over and get her, or is she gonna... Okay. Nicely done. I say we're one step closer to getting out of here now. You all set? Come on, let's go. Okay. Actually, wait a sec, big brother. Hmm? What's up? This is for you. Look how cute she is! Oh, what is it? Such a cute little bottle. Well, you see, it's my secret charm. It's full of scented beads. Oh-ho, there sure are a lot of them in there. Give it a sniff. The little sprites are cute. Hey, caramel. That smells really good. Isn't it neat? She probably spent her allowance at that stationery shop in town again. See? Caramel flavor is special. It protects you from accidents and shields you from danger. That's why I want you to have it. Flavor? This place is frightening you? Don't worry, I'll be alright. You should hang on to it yourself. But I really don't mind. You take it. Huh? She wants you to be safe. I don't want anything to happen to my big brother. Yep. You're a scatterbrain. You always get freaked out so easily, and it really scares me. Okay. Her whole body is quaking in fear. She really wants me to take it. Take it. Make her feel better. Alright. I guess I can borrow it for a little. Thanks. Take good care of it, okay? Caramel flavor will keep you safe. But that's not all. Wanna know what else it does? It's a secret! Huh? What do you mean by that? If I tell you, you'll get all bothered. So I'm not gonna. Something that would bother me? More than calling me a scatterbrain? So why'd you tell me it's a secret, and then don't even mention it in the first place if it's a secret? Little brat. Receive scented beads. Okay. Now. Yes, place the loose board. Okay, let's see what else this got to do. Huh. Damn, another earthquake. Yuka, grab my hand. Oh, did you drop the scented beads? It's over. It sounded like you dropped the bottle that had the scented beads in it. Do I still have them? Oh no, I still have them. Okay. There are skeletal remains of a young girl sprawled out on the ground. Looking closely, she seems to be holding a letter in her bony fingers. I think I hear my door. I'll be right back. And we're back. Yosuke, I'm so sorry. If only I hadn't discovered that stupid charm. I had to go and check my door because I heard my dogs barking. We're all good though. You missed the final bell. You missed the end of school. If you're still here, then you always will be. Okay. Ghost boy! Crap. Stay away from ghost boy. Let's go in here. This is the entranceway, where Yumi lost her shit. Okay. If you wish to learn more about this school, you must turn every page and rifle through every shelf of every cabinet. Many messages have been left behind by the others who've become trapped within these walls. Like, everything's backwards. The top line will be read backwards, and then you go down to the bottom line, you'll read from right to left. May you use their words as a guide to help break free of the curse. Cool. I mean, it's a possibility I'll have to get something to actually put that in right ways, but yeah. Memoir. Fine. I didn't want to grab another memoir. I'm so cold. I feel like the heat is just oozing out of my body bit by bit. And then there's that sound that just won't stop. What is it? My ears hurt. I can't focus on anything. I feel like there's a thin film surrounding my entire brain. I found a dying message next to one of the corpses earlier. It said that there's a hallway somewhere in here that changes its size, appearing longer or shorter, pretty much on a whim. I wonder where it is. I hate that I don't feel anything when I see a human body anymore. It sickens me. Well, you feel sickened by the fact that you're not sickened. It's feeling something. Okay, we're gonna avoid you. Just don't. Okay. Heavy cabinet collapsed across the floor here. The boards around it are creaking under its weight. Climbing over it would be far too risky. Good to know. Okay, we're gonna... Why... if you kill me? I didn't kill you. You pay. Oh, shite. You got to worry about you again? Dirty husk left behind by the soul. Filthy, disgusting carbon dust. Repulsive bag of meat and tissue, yet one must scrub and clean it well, present it at the moment of salvation, for the Lord doth watch over us always. Okay. Is that talking about, like, the thing in there that we originally saw, the mess of goop that we originally saw that they freaked out over? Do I have to clean it? I do not know. Okay, go in here. And the infirmary door is locked. Infirmary. Why did I suddenly lose majority of my sight. Okay, can't go into the science lab. That was weird. Nope, don't trust that. Let's check all of this floor before I go upstairs. And that's a nope. Nope. Sorry, Miss Yu, you're stuck in there. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna read this. Yeah. I didn't get that one, I guess. Huh. So let's pick it up. Yes. Unknown key. Cool beans. We'll figure out where that goes to at some point. Laboratories. Okay, that's just... Oh. Big brother? What's up? I have to go potty. Oh. Well, the sign says these are the lavatories, so go ahead. I'll wait for you here. Okay. Yuka, sorry to ask, but which one is it? Pee-pee. Gotcha. If anything happens, just yell real loud, okay? Okay. Well, I can understand why he would ask. I hate asking such a personal question, but this is a place full of surprises. I need to know how long to wait before getting worried. That makes sense. That makes complete sense. Hey, done already? Big brother, I couldn't go. Hmm? Okay. Why? Oh. I can see why you couldn't go. Seriously? Go back out and talk to her. You weren't kidding. You really couldn't go. Let's try to find another bathroom, okay? Just pee on the floor. Honestly, just don't even worry about it and pee all over the floor. Can you hold it? Can't use the boys' bathroom. Be nice if the boys' room were an option, at least. Oh, well, that's not much you can do about that, because I don't have anything to take the nails out of. I don't have a nail puller. That was taken with Yoshiki. He has a nail puller. Okay. Where to now? Click on everything. Okay. Why does it do that here? What are you trying to hide from me? I already checked that. Let's, I guess, go back down. What's it? I already read that. You got Ghosty Go right here. Don't you touch me! I will beat your face and I can't go that way. I already been down there. Read that. Maybe there's something else on the first floor now. Maybe I should go investigate the... Oh, okay. Maybe I should go investigate that first pile of bloody bones that we've come across that they freaked out over. Was it up? I can't remember. Oh, it was in a different one altogether. I still can't get this. Yeah. I do have an unknown key, though. Where does that unknown key go? There's something that needs to be unlocked around here. I can't remember. I am terrible with that. Do I need to examine this again? The message had been painstakingly carved into the floorboards next to it, seemingly with fingernails alone. Don't read it. Let me save first, then you can read it. Yes. Save. Okay. There's a corpse sprawled out on the ground, decomposing rapidly. Yes. Read it. Kill me. Please kill me. Please kill me. Please kill me. Please kill me. Can't take it anymore. Can't take it anymore. Can't take it anymore. Let me out. I'm sorry? Excuse you? Crammed full of very old yellowed books with unusual titles. The Ballad of Bad Evil Bunny. Book of Beetle Wings. No, okay. Cool. I just don't know where else I'm supposed to... I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I have an unknown key and nothing to use it on. Okay, let's go back down. See if we can find anything. Music's back. I can't do anything about that. Okay. Well. Is there anything in this room, though? Because I checked the upper part of it. I didn't check this again. Anything up here? No. Nothing. Okay, moving on. Still no pee? Still no pee. Okay. I can't take the bucket with me, so that's something. But where does this unknown key go? Can I go back down here with the unknown key? Does this... Yeah, okay. That's not what I needed then. Nope, there's nothing else in here. Is there anywhere else I can... I can't go that way either. Crud. You just chill there, dude. I don't know, I doubt I'm supposed to interact with you, but... I mean, honestly, what... What else am I supposed to do? Check this again. Oh. Well, I feel like a dummy. Okay. I'm so sorry, Seiko. Oh, Naomi.
Naomi?
Yeah. Sounds like her. Let's save. There we go. Okay, what's in here? It's an old broken down space heater. Does it have anything? No. Okay. Yeah, tonics. I'm just rechecking everything. I didn't realize just how thirsty I am. Huh. The other corpse talked about being thirsty. That's scary. There's a blood-spotted notebook on the desk with the word diary written in bold letters at the top. It used to say journal. Like some sort of prop. Yeah, it can't be opened or moved. Okay. Monthly goal, wash your hands with soap. Pair of scissors that are covered in blood. Countless old experiment. Okay. Bed's a lot less dusty than I would have imagined. Isn't that what Naomi or Seiko said? Uh-huh. Big brother, I'm tired. You are? Do you want to take a quick rest before we go then? You rest here with me too, big brother. If you insist. If you insist, it certainly can't hurt to lie down for a bit. I'd be worried leaving you here by yourself anyway. Awkward. I'm hungry. Yeah, me too. I wonder what time it is. Feels like it's probably time for dinner with Mom. I'm not sure. My watch stopped a while ago. I want to go home. Don't worry. We'll get home. We'll find a way. Once we meet up with Naomi, Yoshiki, and the others, I'm sure we'll come up with something. They're all probably looking into possible escape routes themselves right now. So we better keep up the search too, or else we'll look like slackers by the time they find us. Either way, it'll work out. I know it will. Okay, if you really believe that, then I'll believe it too. That's good. You always need to reassure whoever you're with.
You go.
She's going to sleep, buddy. It'll all work out, huh? We can't even open the windows here, much like us get outside. Yeah, don't tell her that, though. I basically just told her that we can circumvent reality. Nothing but empty words, thin as paper. But I guess it's the hope of escape that gives us a reason to keep going. To keep living. Exactly. Oh, Yoshiki! All we can do is tell ourselves we'll find a way out and pray that it actually happens. Oh, is this what happens when he gets buried? Where am I? This is the part they didn't let us see. God, my head is pounding. Oh, man. It's you. Where the hell did you take me? Where is Shinozaki? They're just gonna keep laughing at you, bro. Ooh. Oh man. Oh, my legs. I can't stand up. God damn it. What? Oh, Satoshi, you getting a little premonition there? Damn, I nodded off. What am I doing? This is no time to be sleeping. Big brother? Ah! This isn't home. Don't cry, Yuka. It's only going to be a little longer, I promise. You feel for her. When we get back, I'll buy you some rock candy, okay? The green kind? With the sweet red bean flavor? Kids are so easily swayed. You bet. I know how much you've been craving it. Okay, I'll be good. That a girl. Food gets her every time. Well, I mean, I can be swayed by food too. I can't really say much. I'm worried about Naomi. I hope she got someone to keep her company. Shinohara or anyone, really. About that. She may be strong-willed, but she loses heart really quickly if no one's there to keep her grounded. Yeah. Come on, Yuka. Let's go. You can stand, right? Uh-huh. I'm okay now. If you get tired again, we can always come back. Okay. Alrighty. Save. Yes. Always save before anything. Right? There's a section of old newspaper on the floor. Yes. Poor children abducted and killed. Follow-up report. The brutal, shocking deaths of the recent kidnapped grade schoolers have now been traced back to the hands of the instructor found in the room with them. Large pair of sewing scissors were found in his possession, and these were confirmed to be the tool used in removing the victim's tongues. We read this one. Yeah. One was blank. Yeah. Okay. It's torn, yes. Big brother? The children in this picture. Yeah, that's the girl in the red dress. And that boy wearing shorts. He's the one we saw earlier. Someone seems to have made notes in the margins of the article using a red pen. Friends killed by spirits of children. Law. Purpose. Spread the curse. Gathering. Children with no tongues. Girl with top of head missing. Girl with red dress. Child victim. Grudge. Gave shape to the school building. Escape. I don't understand that. Okay. I guess I just leave now? I can't take this anymore. Is that Naomi? Was that Shinozaki's voice? Come on, Yuka, let's go. Okay. What is it? Floor is stained with a sticky residue as if something, or more likely someone, were dragged down the hall. Yeah. There's a metal tool of some sort lying on the ground here. Pick it up. Yes. Nail puller. Oh, it's a nail puller that Yoshiki had. I'm assuming got dropped. Now this is here. There's a large black stain on the wall. It looks almost organic, but it's not actually wet, and there's no indication as to how it got there. Well, that's because Mayu got thrown against there. Hard. Okay, we can go upstairs and use the nail puller on the board for the boys' bathroom, yeah? And use? Yes. So poor little Yuka can go pee-pee. Alright, Yuka. It's all yours. No need for you to hold it in any longer. Good. That's a relief. Go ahead. There are no stalls. Like I said, drop trow and just do it right on the frickin' floor in a corner. So what now? Do you have to go really bad? I would take that as a yes. Well, if you can't hold it any longer, then how about I wait outside and you do what you gotta do? No, I'll keep holding it. Just go on the damn floor, lady. Okay, but don't strain yourself. When you gotta go, you gotta go, after all. She's gonna be the one that has the congealed pee in the bucket. Okay. Let's go give you a bucket to pee in. I wonder if I can just go down there and have her pee in the bucket now. Since she has to go so bad. That's my mission, is to get her to go pee in the bucket. Congealed Yuga pee. Is that a pitcher? Sounds like a camera? Yeah. Huh. That was weird. Okay. Ah, Morishige, you're okay. Mochida, you as well. I'm so relieved to see someone else from the class. Yeah. Yeah, that's Mayu. I think her name was Mayu. Yakya. Yeah, I could see you freaking out over that. What? What is this? Is it... Was it... a person? It's an awful sight, isn't it? Seems like pulverized human remains to me. There's a bit of breast meat mixed in, so I'm guessing female. Never thought I'd see something so horrific. Makes me want to throw up. How do you know what breast meat looks like, Morishige? That's the biggest question here. How do you know what specifically breast meat looks like? Yeah. At any rate, I'm glad you're alright. Have you found anyone else? I'm afraid I haven't. I only just woke in here a short while ago, and I haven't encountered a single other soul. Same story as us, then. My sister and I haven't come across anyone else yet. So, you haven't seen Mayu, then? She's right there, bro. No, sorry. It's her! That poor girl. I'm sure she's in here somewhere, shivering and crying. I need to find her. I need to be with her. Oh. I'm certain Suzumoto must be thinking the same thing about you. How about we look for her together? You already found her, you just don't know it. No, if we split up, that raises the odds of stumbling upon someone else. Why does everyone want to split up? So I'm going to take another look around the building by myself. Alright, then how about we designate Classroom 1A as an official rendezvous point? If you find any of the others, tell them we'll all be gathering there together. And we'll do the same. Sound good? Sounds like a plan. Big brother? Is that? Is it throw up? It's nothing. Don't look at it, okay? Come on, let's get out of here. That boy, he was taking... I'm sure it wasn't what it looked like. Come on, let's go, okay? Oh, okay. Was he taking pieces of it? Okay. What was the boom booms? Was it down here or was it in the other place? I'm gonna go check in the infirmary first. Okay, it's not in the infirmary, but I am going to savey save. Yes. And I'm gonna go for a little bit longer. Okay. Let's go down and see if we can figure out what the heck made that boom boom. And why was he taking stuff? Why was he knowing about breast meat? Why does he know what breast meat looks like? Specifically. And was he taking something? Oh. Well, the hallway got bigger. Oh, it's the extending hallway. Cool. It's the body of a female student. Attached to her breast pocket is a white student ID name tag. Musashigawa Girls High School class II-3 or 2-3? I don't understand. Mika Naruse. Chihaya Nana, please be okay. I'm sorry, I'm such a coward. It's too bad. Okay, I can't do anything about that. Alrighty then. Let's go this way. I guess it's just, oh, I gotta go make her pee in the bucket. Let's go pee in the bucket, Yuka. Gotta go Tinkles? Let's go Tinkles. Don't worry, I'm sure the bucket's fine. I'm sure it's not, you know, contaminated or anything like that. You'll be fine. You just got nothing to wipe with. You might have to just use your skirt, sweetie. Go pee in the bucket. She still can't pee in the bucket? Okay, well, that's a bust. She's gonna have to pee in that bucket eventually. All the other ones had congealed pee in it. She peeing in that bucket. Okay. Anything else I need? What do I have? Centipedes and a nail puller. Okay. Anywhere else need to be nail pulled? Got that. Cool. Well, dookie. Still can't do anything with that. With anything in here. Yeah. Okie dokie. I can't do anything over there. There's absolutely no reason to come over this way. Oh, I can go this way. Cool. But now where do I go? I seem to be asking myself this every single chapter. I get to a point where I don't know what to do next. I'm just wandering around until I find what triggers what. That's the thing, because right now I have like no thoughts except for going around trying to find my peeps and waiting for Yuka to actually use the bucket as a toilet. Let's go down. The little ghost boy is not there anymore. See if there's anything new in here. No. Still can't do anything with that. Nope. Nothing in here. Okay. Let's go... Oh, we can't go up. Because... Yeah, it's too risky. Well, poo. Huh. Okay, well, I guess we're going back this way because I really don't have any other way to go. This is the extending hallway, but there's also... Door is locked. What do I do about that? Do I touch the blood? Touch the blood? No. Nothing about touching the blood. Okay, fine. What do you want from me, game? Do I need to go back up? Can I investigate this? Smell of raw eating flesh, yeah. Still can't do anything with that. Looks like it can't be opened. I still need to check it, because obviously I missed the other thing. Over here, there's nothing to do with over here. So, what took my picture here, though? That's a good question. Was it Mochichige or whatever his name is? Still no way for her to go? There's more memoirs. In addition to blood, this particular urinal features a sickening cocktail of vomit and feces. Urinals are filled with an extremely unsettling amount of blood. Those who choose to ignore the darkness that dwells in the hearts of man may be stuck forever in a loop, for in this world there are some truths that simply must be known, no matter how disturbing. But curiosity can be deadly, and other truths are best left... whatever. Beware the messages of the dead, for there be curses among them, curses that can crush even the strongest will, demolishing all stuff until reason. I think I read this already. Do not let the curiosity get better. Do not read the victim's memoirs to their conclusion. I'm not going to read the victim's memoirs to their conclusion. There's a nauseating smell emanating from the brain. Thick crust of mold and mildew formed around the edge. Just being near it would make anyone feel diseased. Okay, well, crap. I don't know what to tell you, sweet pea. You can't do anything here. I wish I could, you know, assist, but... can't. Ew. We're just gonna go. Guess there's nothing really to do up here. Guess I don't see anything else. Huh. Well, let's go back down. Drip, 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 drip. Splat. Yeah, I got the name tag already. Well, there's no go. So was Mochike taking pictures of that then? Because that's kind of fucked up, bro. Taking pictures of that, or... and the fact that he knows what breast meat is, it still gets me. Okay, well, I already read it. No, I already read that. I've already done everything, so I'm going to save, and we'll come back to this, I guess. It's getting interesting. We're now going around Satoshi, which is the first one I believe we heard in the beginning of the game. So this is interesting. The fact that still bothers me. The fact that Mochige knows what breast meat is. Looks like. Did he find a nipple? It's a possibility. But thank you so much for watching. Hit the subscribe button down below and ring the bell to get all of my notifications. And let's play again next time. Bye!